casting couch or any kind of a couch, it exists everywhere, you know. Why casting couch? There's a casting back seat of the car, there's a casting scooter, there's casting anything. I'm saying it entirely depends on from person to person. I think there's a lot of filmmakers today, all of us, there's so much integrity. I don't think Dibakar or Anbasu or Imtiaz or me or anyone would give a role to anyone just because somebody's sleeping with them. I don't think so. We all audition, we all have casting directors, we all have our, like there is Mukesh Chhabra who does casting for me, there is somebody who does casting for somebody else. I think Dibakar also has a casting director. And I think because of all these things that has been happening, most of us directors have stopped meeting actors in the first place.
No, there is no such thing as the casting couch. In my 25 years in this business, and I know everybody, many of my assistants are now filmmakers. I assisted many people. I know people, any valid filmmaker working in this business, I'm talking about good directors, there is no such thing as the casting couch. There may be some people be great types in any place, you know, please don't listen to them. Please don't meet them. And I can vouch for Dibakar Banerjee. Right, I know him. I know how he makes films. He's made many films before. I know how he interacts with people. I know how he interacts with women. I know something. I'm not claiming that, I'm not saying relationships don't exist. But there is no such thing as the casting couch. The stakes in cinema are too high. There is no such thing as less than a 10 crore film today if you take marketing costs into account. Nobody can do this.
I don't see any controversy in there. I don't think he was accused of anything except the girl assumed anything. I'm saying if a woman is complaining about, oh, this director has been sleeping with me, then why would she have a problem saying that, showing her stomach? I'm saying there's a kind of a contradiction in there. And I completely stand by Dibakar. And I completely... things like that have been happening in this industry. A lot of people get messages all the time from actors, actresses. And I know Dibakar pretty well. And when the messages used to come to him also, I think everybody knew about it. All us filmmakers have also discussed about it. So I don't think so there is any controversy in that.